Welcome. I'm here with Claire and Bon from Buncee. Yes, it sounds like bouncy, but it's actually Buncee. So let's talk to them to hear a little bit about their company. Welcome, guys.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you for having us.
So first of all, why don't you guys tell me what you do at Buncee?
I'm CEO of operations.
And I'm the CTO at Buncee.
Excellent. Yeah. So you both are one of the Thai 50 finalists.
Right.
Yes.
So tell us a little about your company.
Well, Buncee LLC is a content creation website, and basically we give you a blank digital canvas to incorporate all types of multimedia into, and then share it across all social networks.
All right. Our current focus is on three verticals: education, business, and individuals. So educators can use it to create interactive lesson plans, businesses can use it to create engaging content with their audience, and you and I can use it like to send out greeting cards and invitations. So it applies to like all, you know, individuals, like in one way or the other.
So it's really a business-to-business and business-to-consumer product.
Definitely. Yeah. But most of our traction has come from education, actually.
Yeah, we're seeing that across a lot of industries, a lot of these new apps are actually working more effectively or more, I guess, getting a lot more interest from education centers or those that are focused on education.
Yeah.
So that's interesting that you've said that. So if you were to say something about, you know, your product, what makes it different, or why is it special compared to something else?
Well, I would say that it's very easy to use, which for me, not being a huge tech person, is enormous, not so much for him. So it's very easy to use, and it's engaging. It captures you. It's a virtual pop-up book that just pops out at you.
I would say it's in the cloud, so it's easily accessible, and there are like no minimal costs involved. Like other products out there in the market, like have come with heavy price tags, and there are long learning curves involved, so that further brings up the cost. With Buncee, it's easy, and there's zero learning curve.
That sounds very good. Yeah. So before we conclude this interview, I have one last question. What would you say is the one thing that you love about this conference?
How nice everybody is. Honestly, how open and warm and enjoyable it has been to be here and meet everyone and interact with everyone.
Yeah, I would say the same thing. A lot of different, like meeting different people from different like genres, and like it's really good. Yeah.
Well, you said the right thing, because one of the big things that, you know, Thai is all about is networking and bringing you guys together. So thank you very much for being here with us.
Thank you for
having us. And good luck.
Thank you.